It's a lover's attraction, but it won't discriminate against sheep either. These farmers have unleashed their animals in protest against the French government's policy on protecting wolves. And the farmers say they're killing too many of their animals. Like this young one's mother. I ask, if a face like this can't change laws, who can? Nothing can compare to a mother's undying affection, especially when multiplied by three. These new polar cubs are so far in good health. They'll spend the next 3 months all together inside an artificial snow and ice den, with Dutch zookeepers looking on via webcam. Across the globe in Omaha, a rare white lion cub is the cat's meow, snuggling up with his new siblings in a very nice fur coat. This elephant is making a splash in Cambodia. After a traditional blessing, fans said farewell to the gentle giant. After years of tourist rides through Phnom Penh, she'll be retiring to an elephant sanctuary to live out her golden years. Speaking of gold,
she's got a bit of bling down with us today, so it'll be interesting to see how the sharks react.
This bling is quite the thing, and former Aussie cricketer Sean Tate is showing off all 11 kilograms of it. Now it's safe to say the World Cup trophy has gotten attention above and down under.